Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Verily in paradise there is a tree, a bridle will travel in its shade for 100 years. For more information regarding this hadith, please check link at the description below.